next 3 hours, you're going to be out and about. And we're going to have a film crew here kind of keeping an eye on you. And we're going to throw a lot of wrenches in it, in your tasks, so that you may or may not be able to achieve them in the time period that we have allotted for you. Almost everything that we have on our list of clues here are easily available to you if you just do a little bit of research. And we're going to have you photographing and doing little videos. And we're going to have you uploading those things when you find your treasures. And we will be sitting here judging on this side and seeing whether you're getting the right clues, et cetera, right? Each of you has a different set of clues. So you'd be going to different places.
So this forces them to do not only social media, but it forces them to collaborate. And it gets them out in the French Quarter. And I don't think anyone else is doing anything like this.
How do you pronounce it here?
Chores.
Say it again.
Chores.
It's chargers.
So these people were supposed to do 5 pedicabs and a pair. So I just want to show you what they did.
Pick stitch.
Yeah, there's your 5 pedicabs and a pair. You gotta love that.
Happy anniversary, Test Force. Team 2 is the best.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
We didn't even have to pay to get them to say that.
First of all, y'all looked absolutely terrified at the fact that you would have to use certain types of new technology in order to achieve tasks. Look at the level of creativity and the time and the fun and the energy that you placed in this. I was blown away. The team that rocked this like you would not believe was Team 4.
Yeah!
Yeah! Never in doubt.
Impossible.
Never in doubt.
Yeah!
They rocked it from the beginning and they did not stop, and they were relentless until the very end.